Hello, everybody. Thank you for coming back. I'm not even going to bother saving my progress. This next chapter is another fairly quick one. It's called Alternate Solutions. Nicole is DEA. If you haven't figured it out by now, we've only got one more episode before you know for sure what's going on. Here we go.
I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The Mercury, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the Mercury up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Objective added. So, how many of you remember this? Yeah, for those of you who don't know, this area should look very, very familiar. Well, maybe not very, very familiar, but familiar. We've been here before. At the beginning of the game, it's where we were. Recognize it?
Do you recognize it?
Watch your screaming. Anyway, so that's that. Oh, look, a bench. We like our benches. Yes, we do. Right. Welcome to storage. These tips could save your life. Secure all tool guards. Sync your rig. Read all warning labels. Read and understand your operator's manual. Never allow unauthorized personnel in areas. Keep distance from active machinery. Use stasis on cleared applications only. Work safely today. Be careful with stasis. Please. They did say please. We're in the money. We're in the money. This room very quickly becomes kind of a pain, especially on hard. And so I was thinking, since we're getting pretty close to the end of the game here, we're probably going to be starting up Dead Space 2 fairly soon. And truth be told, I don't think I want to do that one on hard. I know I said I might, but I don't think I'm going to. I think I'm going to do it on normal. Not easy. Not like what we did here, for sure. But probably on normal. The reason for that being, I'm mostly just showcasing. Look at that.
Cargo shipment 782. Kinesis module.
See what I mean about this room being a pain in the ass? So I'm on easy, and they're still ripping me apart. To the hangar bay.
The cargo lift has arrived. The marker is in the hangar bay. Now you can load it into the shuttle. Hurry.
Yeah, giant purulent tentacles are not fun. Not very fun at all. Yep. Oh, wait, what? Wait, what? That's not what I meant to do. There we go. That's what I meant to do. Is rather large, isn't it? Bathrooms in horror games. Eat me. Flight lounge. Hey, look, we're back here. there anything in here? It's a new box. Like a new box. What jaw is in a box? Too easy. Way too easy.
I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful.
There's the Kellion. What's left of it.
I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated moving control.
Hey, look! Pang! Yes, sir, Dr. Kind, sir. The USG Ishimura. This is a very big space boat. 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 Space boat.
I know I'm using the, pulse rifle now, and I know you're all thinking, like, Mike, you said that the best weapon in the game is Ripper, and I stand by that.
Entering zero gravity.
Yump. Yump.
Oh, do you not like me near your twisty spire?
Do do do, move the thing. Move the thing. I hear you somewhere. Where are you?
Oh, that was good. It felt so good. It felt so good.
Restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Monsieur Isaac Clarke, restore gravity to the room.
It's unwarped. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare. At last!
His rig looks nicer than mine. I have the armor, though. Sexy suit.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what kind didn't know us? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse-engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker. A true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it. Made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Ben was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Yeah, she's a traitorous bitch.
Help me. Help us. Now. I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry. Please.
Yeah. of you may be wondering, but Mike, how did she get in the flight control room? Wouldn't you like to know?
Isaac? Is that really you? I never thought we'd be together again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
If this isn't a hint... If that's not all a hint about what's going on here... Sure, it's not. There's one more chapter.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat, shuttle has ejected escape pod.
Doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can. Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the home. We're so close, Isaac. Now go! Get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Sure you will. I mean, for what it's worth, she is kind of pretty, but, you know. Yeah, if everything that's happening in this room isn't a massive clue as to what the hell is going on here, you haven't been paying attention. Sorry, but you haven't. Let's see, 4 o'clock. That's not bad. I can definitely finish this up in the next episode here. I can just kind of get everything done. Works out wonderfully. And cutscene. Very dark. It's almost like she was right behind us this whole time.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it can always should.
Camera.
I
nope.
Knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Nothing can stop us. Can't stop me now! Bum, 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 bum. Can't stop me now! Bum, bum. Alright, well, hey, that was Chapter 11. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. I'm going to go ahead and finish this up right here. You'll see it at probably day after next. I might set it up as a... Oh, what are they called? What are they called? What are they called? What are they called? Come on, guys, help me out. What are they called? Premiere. That's what they're called. I might set it up as a premiere since it's the end of the game. I don't think I will, but... There you go. I was thinking another thing I might start doing as I have more time and... seeing if there's interest, is until I get more time to start streaming games and things to, stream the ending of at least some of the bigger games like this. Like, maybe I might do that with Dead Space 2 and 3. I might do it with some other games. I don't actually know yet, but we'll take our time, figure it out, and we'll see where this goes. But, hey, thank you everybody so much for watching. If you liked it, like, comment, subscribe. Tell some friends and have them do the same, and then have them tell friends and have them do the same. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Ta!